Boss just sent you a photo of data from an Excel file that was printed and expects you to type it all in before you leave on Friday. I don't think so. Go to data menu and you're going to get your data from the picture. So you need to be able to upload your file, select it, wait a few seconds, then click insert data. If you have any errors, you have an opportunity to review it first, but that's it. You're out the door.